So, okay, those are my new flowers. And I left a sword. And that guy dropped a brief in here. This tower. And there's something within that right over here. Master, huh?
Swearing.
Well, I thought about stealth. If I don't get him under stealth, then he's just gonna kill me.
Suffer! Did you hear that? I suppose it was my imagination.
Nanny Kill Galah!
That guy. Going well the stuff again too, but heavy attack, jump attack, battle harden. No chance. Ouch.
I can feel it in me bones.
I still have a Grog to kill? Yeah.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you bloodies. You ain't the only one. Oh yeah? Well, I bet I hate you more.
I'm gonna give you a little something extra for all the trouble you caused.
Try again.
Gonna kill you.
Can I just throw him off?
Please. You understand. He was so hungry. Is it a crime to try and feed your family? You must help. Thank you.
Tower. The elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
Oh, I don't see that sword in there. 5 rooks with headshots.
Boss says it's time to go hunting. Hope it's for the ranger.
But there's a flower.
Oh, I've been attacked by ghouls plenty of times. You get used to it after a while and can survive anything.
Those useless swords were an embarrassment to Uruk-hai. I blame their
push him down.
Don't leave us.
He must have run off.
There are others who need you. Please find them.
I'm working on it. Oh, what was that?
up ahead. Please help them.
Them slave masters at the mines need to work their softs. Seeing things. Back to work.
He's at the bridge!
Oh, what the hell?
Hey! Hey! Uruk have horn! Ha ha! Uruk love horn sound! You failed!
Yeah, I'll
kill you myself!
Works, yeah.
Not before and not now! Edwino Ogwa!
That was wrong one. One of them stealth range. This guy can't finish this. Oh, body slam, heavy attack, vault breaker.
They're weak.
Sit there in the back, just dominate them all.
Captain said I hesitated to follow an order. What a liar!
Run. No! Oh, do I still need that flower? Oh no, he's about to hit me. No, just the red and the green.
Once!
Huh.
What are you staring at the master for? Slay him!
I'm sorry I stared at the slaver. He's just so ugly. I can't believe a creature so foul could exist.
Well, I didn't mean to cut off here, but I guess it works. Where's this? Smasher. Heavy attack, fury attack, throat grab, rapid attack, poison weapon, bloodthirsty.
Like hands of silver spread through Sauron's land, these towers push away the darkness.
For teaching you a lesson! An intruder! We'll have your head on a pole! Kill the betrayer!
No. Hey, welcome to the party. Where's that archer on here?
That ranger knows we're too tough for him.
What was that?
Rider! Probably was just rats. Stay on your guard. It might come back. Foster's is sure the Gravewalker is in this area.
There he is. Oh, another upgrade. Okay, yeah, we'll get Wrath Finisher. Get rid of these early light. I just equipped it. Boosh. Have it broken. Look at that one. And then we'll get rid of that. This is some tricule.
A day without grog is like a day without gore!
Moose glob.
I don't know anything about him. Besides, I'm standing next to Fire Barrel.
Down the grog! Let me show you how to bleed, my dear! You fell!
Get him, get him.
A wicked blur! Hey! I knew there was something missing from this party. Your blood! This glob's mine!
This is the more reach for him. Oh, well, I'm in here.
Back you.
Monster Slayer. Flaming weapon.
Could throw a slave's head in the air, and our archers could turn it into a pincushion before it even hit the ground. Submit!
See, there were two of them, and they both came in from the road with a hard look in their eyes, as if they traveled too far. Seemed too much. They were wizards, true. Both of them caked in dust. And when one had talked, he'd stop to think. And there would be the other to finish right up. Like they had one brain and two mouths. It was creepy for sure. But neither seemed to notice. I heard them say they were hunting the darkness. Damned if I know if they found it. But I guess those fellows can find trouble when they're looking for it.
I laughed at Deerheil when he talked of wizards, necromancers, and magic. I told him to stop being a child.
As children, you are closest to the Eldar. When grown, you have no understanding of immortality.
Thank you, Ranger.